I'm paying attention to this gap right here, the movement of this pin, and the movement of this. Controlled and adjusted here to match the movement of this here, which is this movement here. And here's the gap and the distance that I'm trying to measure and match between this post and this gap and the movement thereof forward and back and the movement of this. This is my sync cable. So this is going to be a teaser video because I'm in the process of building a big series on rebuilding these, both of these units. Big series. There should be 60 or 70 videos in it. So this is your teaser. This is what you get to look forward to if you ever decide to rebuild your carburetors from your motorbike. Can you see that movement? Now I gotta match that movement over here on this pin. Can you see it moving? So now I need to get focus. Need to get that distance. That looks pretty big. Compared to that one. So what I'm gonna do, I think, is I'm gonna touch it. Touch it. That's where there's pressure. Now it should move. Right there. Okay. And you can see my difference. So now I use this to adjust that. This is super hard with two hands. Can you see that move? Are you bored out of your skull yet? This is what you get to look forward to if you get a motorbike. Okay, now I'm touching. Now there's weight. See? Just. That's where there's weight. Now it's. I can feel it. Now it's touching. Weight. Touching. Weight. And the carburetor moves. Yep. So I want it just touching. There we go. Double check this one. So now I should have a gap over here. Look at that, I got a gap. Right there. right there. Right there. So that's where I want it, right there. Now I'm gonna lock it down. Are you bored yet? At least the music's okay. So there, I gotta just twist it down with my finger. This one is locked and I don't adjust from this side. I adjust this one. So I lock that one in position. I don't have to touch it. So now, I'm looking for distance. Can't see in there. So far so good. My camera just flashed. I don't know why. See, I can't do this with one hand. Okay, this is really hard to do with one hand. So, yeah, whatever. Have fun with this video.